Earlier videos in this series describe how to use Insight consoles and custom dashboards. Sometimes, though, business owners need more detailed control over the design and content of their dashboards to accurately track a business. In this video, we'll create a detailed dashboard directly using Oracle Business Activity Monitoring, or BAM, and include it in Insight as an external dashboard. Insight includes and depends on key technologies provided by BAM. For example, when you create a model in Insight, a corresponding project is automatically created within BAM. Milestones and indicators created in Insight are provisioned as columns and rows in BAM data objects in this project. Custom dashboards are also automatically provisioned as dashboards in BAM. You can use the BAM Composer to create your own dashboards in this project. Those dashboards can then be embedded in Insight as external dashboards. John, the business owner, has decided that he wants to understand the relationship between total resolution cost, product types, and regions within his company's help desk business process. He hasn't been able to create a custom dashboard in Insight that visualizes this information to his satisfaction. So he's asked Carl, the integration architect, to create a dashboard in BAM. Carl begins by opening the BAM Composer. He finds the BAM project associated with the Insight Help Desk model. This project was automatically provisioned when the Help Desk model was activated in Insight. Carl creates a business query that'll select the information needed to create the dashboard. He selects the data object called AstraTech Help Desk Metrics View. This data object was also provisioned automatically when the Insight model was activated. Carl selects the sum and average of the total resolution cost column for the y-axis. He also selects the count of the incident ID. For the x-axis, Carl chooses the product dimension. He creates filters to limit the instances included in the dashboard to those that are associated with a particular milestone and to eliminate null values. After Carl saves the business query, he can create the business view that'll visualize the query that he just created. He decides to use a bubble chart to visualize the information. Carl chooses the query that he just created for this business view and assigns the x-axis, the y-axis, and the bubble size. Finally, Carl creates a BAM dashboard to contain the business view. John can use this new BAM dashboard in his Insight console. He opens his Insight preferences and enables the external dashboard option. He opens the console for the help desk model and selects the external dashboard tab. John clicks Add Dashboard and selects the BAM dashboard that Carl created. This detailed view of the relationship between total resolution cost, product types, and regions is now available directly from the Insight console. For more information on how to use the powerful reporting capabilities in Insight, check out the Using Reports video in this series. Thank you for watching.